top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting-edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
Emotional sort of films or the action-packed sequences as well. But what is the actual character which you are depicting in this particular film?
In Rocky Handsome, the character is actually very complex. It's a very, very complex and layered character. His name is Kabir Alawat, but the little girl always calls him handsome. She says, "Jaldi toh log kya bolte hai handsome? Tum criminal ho gaya, tum matlab jail mein bahut handsome dikhoge." So she's always playing around with him. He's very hard. He's very there's a lot that's happened in his life. Kafi experience, you know, has gone through his life, and then you realize what he's all about as the film unfolds. So it's a very layered character, it's a complex character. At the same time, the way Nishi is actually, put the screenplay out there and, given the story to the audience is absolutely fantastic, and how this character unfolds for the audience. And that's what's beautiful about it. So, when you see it, you'll understand that it's such an emotionally charged, beautiful film.
हर जगह आपको फाइट करते हुए देखा है, कहीं भी स्माइलिंग फेस नहीं है मूवी में। तो पहले जो कुछ मूवी देखी है आप, उसमें सब में आप हंसा रहे हैं, लोगों को कॉमेडी कर रहे हैं अक्षय के साथ में, तो इसकी किस तरह की जो पिक्चराइजेशन है वो देखने को मिली?
जी, आप बहुत अच्छा सवाल पूछा निशी, जस्ट टेल देम अबाउट द स्माइलिंग पार्ट। निशिकांत ने इसको प्ले किया इस फिल्म में, मैं दावे के साथ कह सकता हूँ, यू सी इट, उनके जब भी आप एक्सप्रेशन देखोगे, यू फील के मतलब यू गेट स्केयर्ड, यू थिंक ये किसी को मारने वाला है, दैट्स बिग जो, एंड यू लिटरली फील लाइक यू, देयर आर टाइम्स व्हेन यू हेट हिम इन द फिल्म, वो इतना इफेक्टिवनेस है उनके उनके कैरेक्टर में, आउटस्टैंडिंग, वेरी वेरी आउटस्टैंडिंग।